headed towards the goal. Chris Cutshaw got his noggin on it. Brian Byrne there defensively. Maybe a shot on goal, the first save. And tonight's pacing the sideline across the way. The free kick coming. Gall towards the goal. Diving is Byrne, who knocks it down, and a great job. It will, however, set up our first corner of the night. Brian Byrne made a save. Bradley then got a second opportunity, and Reed Cataldo, recognizing that his keeper was all still placing it down with 21-25 and counting here in the first, score of this match. A couple of good tries for the Braves. Here's their first corner, and Byrne leaps up and knocks it over the crossbar. But it's going to set up another corner. Very good try. However, a shot and a save. Oh, coming out of nowhere. Although, both Bradley and Loyola have Butler remaining on their schedule. There's a shot towards the goal. Diving is Byrne. It's by him, but wide left. Did he get a piece of it? He did. We're going to have a corner upcoming for the Braves. Rudy Garcia with the chance for the Braves. Shot of the night for the Ramblers. Again, ever since about that 35-minute... My name is Tim Calderwood with you from Loyola Soccer Park. Brian Byrne will jump up and get to that one. Byrne has allowed only 7 goals this year. Tonight is his 10th appearance in net. Trying so hard. Bobby Smith, also a starter that is a freshman, carrying ahead for the Braves. Looking to get towards the box, Byrne will dive. Near that end line, he's able to keep it in. Byrne up hurriedly, now we'll slow it down. Byrne, the senior, 2-1 score. They have a 1-0 lead presently. Outshot Bradley, 15-6. Brian. Bicycle kick by Chris Cutshaw. Ryan Byrne is there again. Byrne looking for his third straight shutout. Ramblers looking for their fourth straight as a team. Back towards Fritzy. With Bobby Smith. Headed towards the goal, and Byrne is there. Chris Cutshaw had the header. Ryan Byrne able to come up with the play. Cutshaw just couldn't get enough on. Wesper trying to track it down against Tracy. Wesper has it. He looks to center. Shot on and in! This world cannot bring you down. No, because I am already here. Who has an easy pushing the issue a little bit here. Of the match. as the offside flag is in the... And here's the free kick for Bradley. Clock restarts. Ryan Byrne coming all the way out of his goal. He's going to go wide as Gall puts one towards the goal. Ryan Byrne will wait.
Have a nice.